back to another episode of State Line of BD, and Cookie just toll-housed this park. Deeds, I know what company is for, but you didn't quite ace this one. This one, Deeds, going about a solid 8. You don't want 10 out of 10 Deeds. That creativity gets annoying. It's too fucking good. And also, man, you might want to, like, get some better posture, nigga. That lean over is going to attack you. You don't want me looking like the Hunchback of Notre, wherever the fuck you at. This week's damn nigga is Ron Artest, your daddy, because you a big Malice in the Palace looking motherfucker. Goes to Josh Douglas, who needs to get the paternity test quick, because Josh Artest sounds fire. Not hating, because it was Frederick Douglas. He did some shit. But if he knew he was related to Ron Artest, he'd be Frederick Artest. Tyson Bauerbank, you are the first person I am awarding a pro part vacation. You don't have to do shit. You did a 540 like 10 years ago, and then you just had part after part after part after part after part with nothing. No reward, no respect, not a little trophy, not a participation prize. They take you on tour, get a collab, not a wheel, not a truck, not a bearing, not a piece of hardware, nothing. Not a game board, good job. The Lords of Frogtown have returned. Chris Millage gotta be proud of his boy. They not doing they thug dizzle, they doing they nerd dizzle. It's different, it's unique, it's creative. Nerds on top, nigga, that's not even a derogatory no more. Everybody nerd, Bill Gates getting coochie, he a nerd. You think Bill Gates ain't hitting skin 100 billion up? You don't think he, all up in Instagram models, all types of shit, but you don't say nothing. And this is the skating version of that. I mean, version. Now, you might have had a Sammy from the Blocker, a Brad Musker, but Halloween Hellbomb is not the same unless you got a Dern off the chain. Bitch, I'm talking loose cannon. That nigga lost his mind. He done Heath Ledger the Joker role of that contest up. Dark Knight Rises was fine. Bane did his shit, but you need that Joker. I mean, they were still going off. Rules was broken. They just had a flat bar. Where's the car? What's some shit? Do we need some sponsor money or just the Derns to fly out and build you some shit? You ever seen their backyard? They drop off a roof, slide a flat rail, and hang glide into a 50-50. They could work on some construction with you. Just fly him out when it happens or something. Bring a car. Maybe it was the car. Maybe you don't need him. If somebody else factories a car, it'll be fine. This is Goodnight from another episode of State Line MBD, and they are producing Super Skater Girls out in Japan like Tamagotchi. Yumeka Oda, ladies and gentlemen. Another episode of Skate Line MBD is done. Understand this, we're gonna jump over that hurdle soon and come together. We will. Two links.